Hey wavy babies, it's OshinSims and welcome back to my channel. I know my voice sounds so crazy right now. If you're new to my channel, if you recently subscribed or anything, thank you so much. I don't normally sound like this. A lot of people say I have an angelic voice and right now I sound like a horse, so I do apologize for that, but I really do miss you guys, so I just had to do this voiceover. So I actually built another tiny home. No, a micro home. This is actually a micro home, and I was so eager to get it up, but then I got sick with the flu, like full-blown flu. It hit me like it hit me hard. I was like in the bed, I was sick. I've been away for like what feels like 700 years. I feel like a newbie. Like, I don't even know how to do this voiceover. It feels so awkward, by the way. But oh my god, my computer fans are going crazy. Like, I don't know if y'all can hear it or not, but okay. So I was on this like little like micro tiny home kick because my first build with the tiny home, it came out really nice, and I was encouraged to just build another one. And so this one I'm really, really proud of because it's a micro home and it's in Brindleton Bay, and it's just freaking gorgeous in the inside. Like, normally I don't really like my builds and I just feel like I scrap a lot of it, but if you're a new builder like me, like, just keep going, don't quit, don't give up. Like, you have to keep going because the finished product, you're gonna be so proud of it. Like, I just learned how to just forget about my own expectations for myself. Like, you know, I can't build for real, so I just let go of my own expectations and I just do what I want now. So expect more builds on the channel, y'all, because I don't know, I've been in like a building mood. But anyways, let me like update y'all, keep updating you. So what did I tell you by now? I told you why I made this build and I told you where I've been sick. But yeah guys, I miss you so much. I've been on Twitter like here and there poking my head in just so that y'all don't think I don't know, like the Grim Reaper got me. Like, your girl is still here, I'm still alive in the flesh, I'm just struggling a little bit. But I hope my voice gets better soon because I don't want to keep putting out videos where I sound crazy like this. Like, it's just not it, sis. It's just not it. Like, I miss you guys a lot and I appreciate you like sticking by my channel. And I love it when you guys are like, get well soon, we're thinking of you, we miss you, because it just makes me feel like what I do is not without purpose. Like, I have real friends and family that love me, and like, I love you guys. Like, please know that I love you. Like, it's not just because I feel like I have to say that, but for me to have over 13,000 wavy babies / supporters, that's kind of like freaky, right? It's like, I can't even imagine standing in a crowd of 13,000 people. I'd probably pee on myself. But I love y'all. Thank you just so much for tuning into this video today and just tuning into me. Something funny is, like, you know that website, that IMVU or IMVU, I guess it's like some type of simulation game of characters or whatever it is. I don't know, but I don't play it. But someone signed me up for an account for it the other day and I was like, what the heck? So if that was you, like, dude, why did you do that? I don't want that account. I don't know I heard people do freaky things up there, okay? I am rated PG. Y'all know Ocean, so I don't know what that website is, but someone signed me up for it. I'm like, dude, the only simulation game or like active life type of game I play is The Sims. So why would I sign myself up for that? So if you see my name up there, y'all better go tell that person, like, yo, you're not even really Ocean, because they use my name and everything and my email. I was like, are you kidding me? I thought we were friends. No, I'm kidding. I'm excited for this new year. It's crazy how I started off the new year with being sick. I know I have to record some LPs. I have to finish up Jacqueline. Honestly, she might not even get a finisher because her life is pretty much chill and over with, and I don't know what else to do for her, but I do want to give her the proper finish so that I can actually end an LP with a proper ending. And then with Felix, with Discover University, he has to graduate still. All of this was supposed to bend over by this month. I wanted all of my LPs to be over by February, and well, I got sick. But I'm excited for new things on the channel. I'm excited for more gameplay where we can just jump in the game and just play, like my legacy challenge. Excuse me. I also plan on posting that legacy challenge more. Not only do you guys enjoy that actual challenge, in the actual LP, I guess. It's really fun and relaxing for me to play. I really want to make progress on it, and I want it to be something memorable on the channel. I realized, like, just like you guys, you want to see gameplay, you know, and I feel it. So I want to always have that variety on my channel, different videos, different strokes for different folks. And so I'm excited. I also want to do more builds because, again, I'm starting to lower my expectations. Like, I don't care if my build looks like a shoebox with some fancy lights on it. I'm going to post it. So expect more builds and more creative Sims. But I will say that with my creative Sims, they most likely will be like vanilla. Maybe have defaults, like a default skin or eyes, but I really want them to be vanilla and as minimal CC as possible, because it's easier to put those type of Sims in your game and you do whatever you want with them, as opposed to like packing loads of custom content on a Sim and then you download it and things like that. I'm just someone that just like, I can't play with a lot of custom content anymore. Like, I have makeup, and then I have some skin details in my defaults. I have a couple of custom content like hairs and clothes. But I realize that even when I have those things in game, I barely use them. It's like something about them. I can't have fun when I have custom content. It's so weird, because if you look at the beginning of my channel, I was like a hoarder for custom content. Like, I was like, I need help. I was like at like almost 10 G's. And I know people with more than me, but that's just a lot. So I want to keep it at least under 1 gigabyte of custom content. And I'm trying to steer clear of like build and buy custom content too, because I used to have like custom like walls and floors and stuff like that, little tiny things. But I don't like, the game literally has so much stuff. And I love just knowing that I don't have a lot of mods in my game. Like, there is literally a serene feeling of just like, the minimalist in me is like, I don't have any custom content, or I'm not using a lot. I'm just enjoying the game for what it is. And that just, I'm so picky. I'm so bougie for that. Like, it makes me feel like I accomplished something. I don't know why, but I don't even know what to talk about anymore. I'm like coming up here like a goof. I know you guys are like, yo, is this really Ocean? She sounds like, but my husband, he was like, he told me I sound like Kendrick Lamar. If you guys don't know who Kendrick Lamar is, he's like one of my favorite rappers. I love Kendrick. If you love Kendrick, go in the comments right now and just type in Kendrick. I bet you when people look at the comments, they're gonna be like, who's Kendrick? But yeah, Kendrick Lamar is like one of our favorite rappers, and he said I sounded like him from this like one song, and I thought it was really funny. Shout out to my husband, though. He also has a gaming channel. I don't even know if you guys know this yet, but his gaming channel is on the side of my channel, and it's called Gorilla Games, and he has a really nice voice. His voice sounds way better than my voice right now. I'm jealous. But he's been playing this new game. It's like Dragon Ball Z, and that game is so freaking cool. I've never watched Dragon Ball Z. I know it's a super popular anime, but when I was younger, like, I was so girly, like, as far as like what I watched. I was like watching Totally Spies and like reading, I was more so reading manga like Fruits Basket and certain things like that, as opposed to watching it on Cartoon Network and stuff. So I never watched like Inuyasha or Dragon Ball Z. I never watched that stuff. I thought that was for boys. And so I'm like kind of understanding the story of how everything came about. And it's so cool. It's so cool. I love it so much. It's a really cool game. So he's recording that on his channel and stuff. But it's kind of cute like hearing him talk to you, like, you know, like on the mic, because he's so like, he's such an introverted person, but he's also really cool at the same time. So to me, I'm like, he sounds like he's like just this really cool person on the mic. He sounds cooler than me. That's definitely the tea. He sounds way cooler than me. He's like a cool guy. So shout out to my husband, Gorilla Games. I just gave you a free shout out, dude, so you better give me my money. I'm kidding. But yeah, guys, I really don't know what else to talk about. I just wanted to come up here and say hi, and I miss you, and hopefully I don't regret making this video. So I'm gonna go like chug some lemon. I'm gonna take a shot of lemon and honey and drink some tea and continue on with my day. But I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I hope you enjoyed this build. I didn't really have much to talk about within the build. Everything's functional. I play tested it, so it'll be on the gallery. It's very beautiful. That's all I can say. It's really for like a single Sam that loves plants. It has a greenhouse, kind of, sorta. And yeah, I use all the packs. I don't even know what packs specifically I use, but I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I miss you. I will be back when I sound even better, but so don't expect more videos with this crazy voice. I love you so, so, so much. Like, I just want to squeeze you. Yes, you. I'm squeezing you right now. Anyways, just keep simming. Always, always, always stay wavy, you guys. Please drink some orange juice. I don't want you to get sick, okay? Don't give me your cooties. I love you, and I'll see you in the next video. All right, peace out.